now. And these three teams, total respect for each other.
Well, there's some risky elements that I talked about, namely side-by-side triple jumps. They'll be attempting a two different sets of triple jumps. Also, there are two different throw triples where he throws her across the ice. The triple twist, those are the release moves and the most risky.
Here's the Saskatchewan pair, Paige Lawrence, Rudy Swingers. Crowd loves them. They've been stuck in that third place rut for a while now, third last year at the Nationals. Would like something a lot shinier. Silver or gold, and they have to be absolutely clean and put the pressure on the pair's teams to come.
And they skate to music from Warhorse, and their story, he's off to war. She is the memory, his guardian angel, that keeps him safe.
Side triple jumps.
And that was the problem for these two in the short program. They had a fall on the side-by-side triples. They were struggling a little in warm-up. No time to think, commit, and do. Triple toes. Yes! Of speed, great energy. Triple twist. Program choreographed by Bernie Ford. Side by side, double axles. She popped hers. But they did the second one. Taking advantage, the energy of the music, throw triple loop.
A little
hang
touchdown.
On.
Touchdown that time from Paige.
They're chasing. How they finish is key. They still have another throw coming up. Momentum and then go the other way, end to end.
What a lift.
Difficulty upon difficulty now, throw triple lutz.
Need this.
Yeah.
Got it. Tonight, Trace. A year ago, they were 2.5 points out. A lot different story this time. Almost 15 points behind.
Attention beginning to end.
They were so disappointed after yesterday's short program. Much different mood now, but they need a lot of points. Champ has arrived. An hour away for Patrick Chan. Men's free skate. He will skate last tonight looking for his sixth straight Canadian championship.
On the first axel.
Two more pairs, teams to come here. Paige Lawrence and Rudy Swiggers, who are big skating heroes in their province, and they should be. They brought great pride to Saskatchewan.
Look at the 1 foot weaving as they go into their side-by-side triple toes. And that was the jump that they struggled with in the short program. Not here, but watch the side-by-side double axel. So she popped her first, so he'll only get credit for a single axel, but had the presence of mind and focus to be able to do the second double axel. Well, watch the lift. Watch how Rudy goes in one direction, stops the rotation, turns the opposite direction. Now they go into a carry, flipping over. Beautiful 1 foot. He moves to 1 foot there with their matching lines. Again, they really felt the music. You had that sense in the arena of the drama, the musical changes. They captivated. Now, this spin was a spin that their coach, Lyndon Johnson, was known for doing with his partners, Melinda Kopecky and Denise Benning, different partners, but other pair teams in the world. Also now doing that spin, thanks to Lyndon. He's on their right, Patty Hole. He's on our right, Patty Hole, their coach on the left.
From towns in Saskatchewan, Kennedy and Kipling, that together don't total 300 people. Small town skaters, but big time results. Here is the score now to beat. The overall score is going to beat 158-47 for sure. So 171-13 to watch. And they left some room here with a couple of those minor miscues, but certainly minor is the key word here tonight.
And we've seen the top teams in the world.